Well, it's the last day here at the Lemieux National Dressage Championships, and the advanced medium class is well underway. Louise Davison here, you've just completed your test, and you've got a horse with quite an interesting name.
Yes, the commentator really made me smile on the way in, which I think really lifted me up to do my test. He's called Freddie Mercury. I bred him, and he was such a cute foal that we always called him Freddie the Foal. And then, of course, it came to register him with his passport, and I couldn't bear to change his name from Freddie. So we thought of lots of Freddies that we liked, but Freddie Mercury is a favourite of our... I have two sons, and he's... The favourite music, and they've always danced to it as children, and so it's been a big part of our family life. So we now have Freddie Mercury in the family as well.
Fantastic. And he's actually quite a sprightly fellow, isn't he? I mean, he came out here, he wants to get on with his job, he obviously loves doing it.
He does. He's been very straightforward to train. He's just been marvellous, and he's qualified for these championships at quite a lot of levels, and a lot of levels at the Winter Championships. So it's an absolute dream to breed your own horse and then to compete them at the championships like this. And I have high hopes for him. Hope to be back here next year at the higher levels at Pre St George and Inter One, and then hopefully Grand Prix the following year.
Well, look, it's great to see you here. Thank you for talking to us, and good luck with your school.
Thank you very much.